She's giving him more colors. That's Luke. Big, but he's still adorable. Okay, I did a minute. Okay, do a minute. Now we put the color red on his picture. He put blue before. Now he's putting red on it. What an artist. He's like Van Gogh.
Take
a picture
of
it,
beautiful. Oh, my gosh. Taking a bow. Yeah. Here it goes again. Kneeling.
Yeah. I think I know the video.
Oh,
he's lying down. Luke's lying down.
down. Gonna lie down, huh?
Getting an elephant to lie down is actually the hardest thing to teach an elephant. It is their most vulnerable position, and it is also the time that predators usually try to attack them. So it's an extremely strong instinct in an elephant to never lie down unless it's 100% secure with the surrounding area and either the other elephants or humans looking out for them. It is the first behavior you need to accomplish when you start working with an elephant. Once they will do that behavior for you under any circumstances, whether you're in a strange location, people around, things going on, what have you, this means that you have established a 100% trust relationship with them. And from that point on, you can go on to different types of behavior. Does anyone have any questions?
He's going to get up soon, right?
He's going to get up when I tell him. Oh. No questions? We're all good?
From having captive conservation. So it is important, again, that people understand how important it is to have captive conservation with pets so that when animals, again, run into problems, we actually have something that we can. It's an ostrich. They come from Africa. The smaller bird is Peeper. She is an emu. They come from Australia. There is also a miniature Sicilian donkey out there named Mary. If you do feel the need to walk up to the birds, please remember that the only way that birds have to check things out is to peck at it. And it is a very large beak. Also, Mary may taste your fingers, so just throwing that out there. Yeah. Around the corner here, we have a little nature trail walk with several peacocks back there. Ooh. The little calf over there is a miniature zebu calf that you come from India. I'm going to ask people not to pet on it. He is still on a bottle. I do appreciate everyone coming out. I hope you all enjoyed it. I do not have money here for advertising. It is all word of mouth. So if you did enjoy it, just spread the word for us. We truly appreciate that. And again, I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you for coming out. Merry Christmas. God bless.
Oh, no. I'm ready.
That is noisy.
Yeah. What you looking at? Looking at me? You talking to me? Who are you talking to me?
Okay.
Ooh. Don't eat my phone.
I can't see him.
Don't eat my phone. They're like the pecker things. Especially them need the feeders.
Yeah.
This is
the bigger one.
No, it's empty. And there's a burrow.
Oh my goodness. Really?
What's the matter? Looking at me like...